Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Dead Fit Productions.
Aperture science. We do what we must, because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. Then the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I mean so sincere right now.
Should we stop the music?
No, beep bleep.
Okay. Go. Don't worry, it's basically just a guessing game.
One more strategic wage. This one's bullshit.
Go!
What
in the world?
Well,
too late.
Here we go.
Okay, go ahead. I guess.
Come on!
Want me to try to catch him?
No.
Okay.
You're the cannonball.
Damn it!
What the hell do you know? Oh my god, really? What the hell is that?
Hey, they referenced Half-Life. Okay, I have an idea. Okay, go! Oh, damn it. Sorry, you were too early.
Really?
I'll just keep hitting it. I don't even care.
Hell.
Okay, let's actually try to strategize. Okay, there. Song's done. Okay,
Yes, this is the Dead Fit Productions. I am your co-host, Nightclub. And, you obviously know who he is.
I'm Ultrox MGA.
Just go. Go. Flap and Dugan!
It was too, late or early or whatever. I think I have a plan. As soon as I... goes down the chutes, I jump in, then you wait 2 seconds, and then go, okay?
Okay. This one's apparently okay.
Go. Almost.
It was working, though. I need to wait a little bit longer. Go.
Sorry, I'll wait for the next one.
Go.
Okay. Yeah! Nice! So there is some sort of strategy involved.
that one worked a lot better than last time.
Remember those two portals right there. Remember to put your portals there when I go through the fan, okay?
Okay.
Hey, I'm ready.
Oh, right.
Remember you have to hold it. I'm going! Mama, I'm coming home! Okay. Place your crap. E. Too high. Too low. Place it a little bit higher.
Nope. No need.
You already got it?
I'm going home where I belong in the old western country.
Whoa, what the heck? Oh, yeah. Going up. Why don't they just, like, put a fancy elevator here instead of making us go upstairs?
Going upstairs.
Maybe we were already on the escalator for, like, ever.
Because that's just how we
don't you dare take this disc away from me! There we go. It's, like, not even all the way in.
Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them.
Oh, crap. We're gonna die.
There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them.
I'm just gonna die up here, though. With my dignity.
Ah! I suppose. Right at the right at the foot of the staircase. Man. I'm so close. I could have survived. Oh, well. It doesn't matter.
Eating candy and walking on a treadmill.
Forever alone. Remember old trucks?
Yes.
Over the spring break. And then there's the dogs and everything. Everyone else asserting their dominance. As you quoted it.
Inside joke.
Yeah.
All you need to know is spring break, everyone was humping each other. That's actually not all you need to know, but still.
That sounds terrible, though.
Okay. Do you want to keep going? A few more chambers?
Yep.
You face planted. You son of a bitch!
Oh, God. What the hell happened?
You blocked my way. Screw you! I made
it! Oh, man!
It.
Oh, you passed! How much?
Oh, God!
Okay. Just kidding, go.
We have so many alter egos. There's Atlas and Peabody, Django and Deadpool. I don't even know how I forgot my own character. Ultrox and Nightclub, and then there's our real names, you know.
Yeah, but those are yet to be seen. We might consider it. Maybe in season 700.
Maybe if everyone who watches this has the same birthday, it'll be present.
And then abandoned by humans.
What?
They tend to do that. Create something wonderful, and then abandon it.
What?
You know why they abandoned this course?
If everyone who watches this has the same birthday, then it will be our present.
Ah! Jeez.
Don't worry, I know you are here. Hey, wait. What are you doing? Oh, okay, good. I thought you were blocking my way. I'm jumping for it!
What the? No, what the?
I jumped for it.
And I'm missing again. Good boy!
I don't know what you think you're doing.
What do you mean? Probably what I'm doing. There.
Whoa. Lag. Oh! Crap.
How you done?
What the hell is wrong with you? Why are you aiming for it? What are you doing? Okay, good. Bring me up. Or something. How do I get up there? Oh, I remember. You would do the same thing, except for with me. What is wrong with you?
Where's one of them there?
Well, slowly walk towards it. Oh, you got it. Hey, bring me up already, you stupid piece of dump.
Fuck over there. I need a button!
And over there. No, over there. Can you... Whatever. Press the button, then. Oh. There's no way for that to disappear, so just jump onto this.
Oh, damn it, I missed.
You missed! You stupid son of a crap.
Come on!
What the hell? How are you standing up there?
I don't know. Okay, there.
Just go already.
Come on!
Hey, you're standing. Oh, okay. Why don't you just do it for me?
Oh, crap! Okay. Ah!
What the heck?
Come on!
Land. Why is this taking so long? What the frick? Okay, I got it.
I can't go in for this. Okay. Okay, let's try to... The freaking button.
No! Come on. Okay, I understand now.
We're not doing so.
What is wrong with you?
There we go.
Okay, go, 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 go. Stay there. There. Now go.
I was trying to.
Turn around. Turn around. No, go through the portal. Whatever. Oh. Don't go through the portal now.
I wanted to make an amends for my mistake.
Okay, whatever.
What?
Okay, now do it for me. Get up there. What are you doing?
What?
Quit it. Oh, God. Come on. Okay, land on it. Go on to the original thing. Up there. The source.
You do realize I just shot it right down here.
No. Never mind. Okay, here. I'll play it out for you.
I know what to do.
Okay, this is fine. I'll do it. What is wrong with you? I was just about to land on it when he moved it. Just stay there. Whatever. I got it. It's fine.
You
now. Move your dump.
Dude.
Move
Dude.
Your dump! Fine, here.
What, here?
Okay, put it at the... Yeah, right there.
Do you remember how we did this last time? Come on.
I understand. Remove your stuff. Get it out of the way. You know what? Here, I'll do it from up here. How about that?
What are you trying to do?
Here, just jump. Go up with the thing. With the thing.
It will evaporate up there.
Then give it to me. By.
Oh my freaking god!
Here, bring it up to me. I'll take it from you. Just drop it. Oh, damn it, I missed.
Idiot!
Get another one, just bring it, toss it, and I'll grab it now. Ah, come on, my aim is terrible. I got this. I'm gonna get this time.
There we go.
Now come up here. And we're moving.
Now we finally...
Put it on the thing. There. No! What's wrong with you? I'll get it.
Hand it to me! No! No, just... Do not do it to you. Damn it!
We cannot reach it.
There. Go. Man.
Oh, damn it, I forgot. All my stuff with it. Damn it, this is ruined. You do it now. You place the stuff now.
What's wrong with you?
Fine, here.
I got it.
Okay. No.
Shit.
Oh, wait, I have to do it for you now, okay?
Man, it's just...
Okay.
We do this.
Okay.
Give me the freaking thing!
Now you have to go, through there and set it up for me. Wait, no. Remember? You have to set it up for me now.
Okay.
You're dumb. I'm recording. Okay. Damn it, I missed.
Yeah.
Huh? I told Freeman to cool his dumb that I'm recording.
Good trait humans have yet. Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do.
That's not much of a clue. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think this should conclude the episode.
Yes,
because
please.
We're having a lot of difficulties. So we shall see you next time.
And we're running on a treadmill.
Running on a treadmill.